We have confirmed no one is in this car, but we are trying to access the license plate to get a hold of the owner this morning.